Lijiang, where time dances in cobblestone streets. Nestled within the embrace of China's southwestern Yunnan province lies a town that seems plucked from a fairy tale, Lijiang. With its cobblestone streets, ancient architecture, and a rhythm that feels like time itself decided to dance, Lijiang captivates visitors with its ethereal beauty and rich cultural tapestry. Chapter 1, Cobblestone Chronicles. Lijiang isn't just a place, it's a living museum where the streets speak stories of the past. Imagine wandering through streets paved with cobblestones worn smooth by the feet of generations. These stones whisper tales of Naxi culture, an ancient ethnic group whose traditions permeate every corner. The murmur of water flowing through the intricate network of canals, known as the Venice of the East, adds a musical backdrop to the town's bustling life. Chapter 2, Jade Dragon Snow Mountains Whisper. The crown jewel of Lijiang's skyline is the majestic Jade Dragon, Snow Mountain. Standing tall and proud, the snow-capped sentinel seems to whisper secrets to the winds. Adventurers dare to trek its trails, while others simply stand in awe of its presence. The mountain's reflection in the pristine waters of Black Dragon Pool Park creates a mirror-like enchantment, leaving visitors spellbound. Chapter 3, Naxi Culture Unveiled. At the heart of Lijiang beats the pulse of Naxi culture. Explore the Dongba Culture Museum, a treasure trove of Naxi artifacts, scripts, and folklore. Delve into the Dongba symbols, a unique pictographic script that tells stories of ancient rituals and beliefs. Engaging with locals, who seem to carry the weight of centuries in their smiles, reveals a warmth and hospitality that transcends language barriers. Chapter 4, Melodies of Tradition. As the sun dips behind the mountains, Lijiang comes alive with the tunes of traditional music. Stroll through the ancient town squares, and you might chance upon impromptu performances. The haunting melodies of the eru, the soulful notes of the pipa, and the rhythmic beats of traditional drums create a symphony that resonates through the narrow alleys, adding an extra layer of magic to the town's atmosphere. Chapter 5, Tea Tales and Local Delights. Step into a traditional tea house, where time slows down to a leisurely pace. Sip on fragrant cups of puer tea, brewed with precision and offered with a smile. Engage in conversations with locals who share stories of the region's tea culture, a ritual that transcends mere refreshment and borders on spiritual. And when hunger beckons, indulge in local delicacies like yak meat dishes, or savor the famed Lijiang Baba, a delicious flatbread sprinkled with sesame seeds. Chapter 6, of Legends and Lanterns. As night blankets the town, Lijiang transforms into a dreamscape illuminated by the soft glow of traditional lanterns. Wander through the maze of alleys adorned with vibrant reds and golds, each lantern whispering a wish or a blessing. The ancient buildings take on a surreal aura, casting shadows that seem to dance with the flickering lights. Legends abound, stories whispered from one corner to another, as the night enfolds Lijiang in its embrace. Lijiang, a realm where history mingles with everyday life, where ancient traditions echo in modern times, remains a destination that lingers in the memories of those who wander its cobblestone streets. Its tales, melodies, flavors, and enchanting nights create a canvas that paints a vivid, unforgettable experience for travelers seeking the magic of an ancient town woven into the fabric of time.